Haberman feeder, Wikipedia audio. The Haberman feeder is a specialty bottle named after its inventor Mandy Haberman for babies with impaired sucking ability. The design of the feeder is to simulate breastfeeding. Mandy Haberman's research included contact with the Cleft Lip and Palate Association of Great Britain, and a study of cineradiographs of suckling infants, so that she might better comprehend the mechanics of feeding. She especially noted the differences between bottle feeding and breast feeding. The feeder's design enables the feeder to be activated by tongue and gum pressure, imitating the mechanics involved in breast feeding, rather than by sucking. A one-way valve separates the nipple from the bottle. Before starting the feeding, air is squeezed out of the nipple and is automatically replaced by breast milk or formula through the valve. Milk cannot flow back into the bottle and is replenished continuously as the baby feeds. A slit valve opening near the tip of the nipple shuts between jaw compressions, preventing the baby from being overwhelmed with milk. Stopping or reducing the flow of milk is controlled by rotation of the nipple in the baby's mouth. Usually the nipple is marked with lines that indicate zero flow, moderate flow, and maximum flow. For infants who need assistance with their feeding efforts, mother or whoever is feeding the baby may apply a gentle pumping action to the body of the nipple. Origin. The numbers in the cross section are listed below. United Kingdom patent GB2169210 covering the feeder was applied for on December 11, 1985 and granted on January 5, 1989. How it works. Patent information.